number one on the starting line, Alan LeGrand, had a great run last night near the edge of shutdown. Alan LeGrand, now he has the right to turn that pull down if he doesn't want it. He's come back. Okay, now make sure everything's all right. He had a heck of a lot better run than that last night. That's for Turbocharger went down, a lot of heat come out of the stack, and no water anymore. They had what water they did have, and it had to be burnt out of it, and they got it finished up. So there you go, like 7:36. All right, here we go now, on the line with Jack Wickmeyer. Coming up next. Make it shorter, everybody. just like he runs out of gas or something. That way, although the stack continues to blow smoke. John Deere for motor, Anthony Ferguson for body. Well, thank you, those who are staying with us. I hope everybody is.